I surgically got her teeth removed just so she wouldn't bite me.
Okay, I heard more shit for ya. Come on, cause I'm too sick for ya. Bitch, what the fuck you need trick for?
That's what I spit on your lip.
Baby, come and find out if you put it on me. She won't lie to me to stand out on them bands now. I got plenty on my mind, but my time ain't cheap. She only wants a highlight. It's a time right. Baby, come and find out if you put it on me. She won't lie to me to stand out on them bands now. I got plenty on my mind, but my time ain't cheap. Tell me what you see in back. Did you see it straight? I know your vision is.
For Fortnite Editor in itself, and I decided to more go into just playing the game and have my own playstyle for the game. What family means to me is people who will support you through the way, who will be by your side, people who are able to help you, the people that you know you can count on. I think what makes me an influence is the motivation I show, showing people that there is always hope and you can always grind, you can make it to that dream goal. What motivates me to achieve my dreams is all the supporters I have, everyone who's been by my side, and the tiny fan base I made on the way. I appreciate every single one of them. I want to join NorCal because how unique NorCal has came over the time, and all their members are super chill to hang out with. And I think the NorCal family itself is just great overall.
Alright, I'm trying to keep this really short. Alright, 5 questions. Alright, tell us a little bit about yourself, age, background, hobbies, etc. Alright, so my name is Storms, my name is James, I'm 14 years old. And some hobbies I have is editing. I made this montage, you know, I like editing a lot, I spend a lot of time on it. I'm in instruments, I make music. The music in the background, actually, you've been hearing for the last 2 minutes, is actually a song I made, around 2 years ago. And, I really enjoy making content, making people happy, and, that's pretty much it. What does family mean to you? Family to me is just a group of people you can rely on, you know, that are nice to you, that are, you know, really good friends, basically, is what I consider family. What makes me an influencer is that basically all my content is based around helping people either feel better or get better at something. All my content is either tutorials on how to do something, with editing or gameplay, or it's comedical content to just, you know, give you a little laugh, maybe you had a bad day at work or something. Number 4, what motivates you to achieve your dreams? What motivates me is the fan base I have and just watching everyone else around me grow and, you know, watching everybody else thrive, you know. Just seeing success in the fan base that, you know, wants success with me, I want success with them back, you know. I want to just see everybody succeed, you know, and seeing that happen makes me happy. And it really motivates me to push myself to also, you know, seek that success. 5, why do you want to join NorCal? The reason I want to join NorCal is because I feel like it's, you know, it's like what a family would be. There's a lot of good friends, you know, a lot of people just making content together, having a lot of fun, you know, a lot of people who can just vibe together, a lot of people who have the same interests as I do, and, you know, there's so many great people there who have so much talent that I look up to. Noku with his 3D animations, all the streamers like Machi, who's a great trickshotter, all the editors, everybody there who's just so good at what they do just has inspired me so much over the past year and a half I've known about the team. And, you know, it just makes me want to, you know, succeed and help them succeed. And, I just really hope I get to the top 100.